It's obvious that I'm filming.
Look at the eyeball. That's cute.
So are we going down there?
Yep.
Come on, Mommy.
Oh, I'm
on. I was going. Me and Dave went on a mission last year.
Last night I was thinking, or Jamie was saying,
those are boys in my class.
Be nice. Well, good for her.
So yeah.
You'll see him in full Michael Myers mode later.
Oh yeah.
Thank you.
friend.
Come on, Todd. Actually, here we'll go. We got to go around this way. I'll show you what way we're gonna go. You can pause it.
So we're going all the way down there again.
Yeah, we got to go down there so that we can go down that road.
So I got all this.
We got all this, and we got all that on that other road that goes down.
And that's our camper.
We got all that. That's our camper. Now we're going to the road. We have two more roads. So
right. Yep. Okay, definitely do it out there.
Okay, that's the one that we went down when Kayla was down there. We already did that one.
So we already.
And that's the one that we just walked up that you recorded earlier. So now we come over to this block.
So we went down that one and that one.
And we did that one. There's four blocks and we already did two. Now we have two more blocks.
So I get to do the whole campground.
You get to do the whole campground. We go down this one and then we go up where Rennell's is and then it's done. Then you did the whole thing.
So I can start filming now?
You can film right now because we're going down a new block.
All right.
This is the third block out of four.
And there's Lynn. I think I see her.
Oh, yeah. So here we go. Okay, there's sights here, caution tape on that camper. There's all this stuff here if you want to get this.
I saw Mrs. Millett.
Did you? Where?
Oh yeah, there it is.
So after this, we go down there.
We go down here, and it goes around, and we go that way. It makes a loop. So go get all these. Go through there. There's the bird.
You can crack a walnut. Think of what you can do to your bones.
Let's go.
So you're fine. You're fine waving to him. Just don't touch him.
Right. Does he talk?
He does.
The last street, and this is where Rennell's will be.
So this is the last street, and then that's the whole campground.
Four streets, and that was the whole campground.
All right.
And then maybe at night you can walk through when all the lights are on and show the difference of what it looks like during the day and versus at night.
Generation tree guy right there.
There you go.
Yeah.
Get him started young.
Oh, he loves it. I'll eat this meat.